Americans love whiskey. Almost 732 million bottles are sold each year in the United States, with almost 39 million consumers drinking whiskey monthly. Stranahan's Colorado Whiskey in Denver, the first micro distillery in Colorado, today released their newest whiskey, Sherry Cask. They do this by taking their four-year-old Rocky Mountain single malt whiskey and transferring it to 500-liter Oloroso sherry barrels to cask finish. To kick off this new whiskey, Stranahan's decided to throw a sherry cask event at the distillery.
Goes like this. Take me by the tongue and I know you.